Simon, you can smile now. Congratulations, you just beat James Wade. But it wasn't very consistent, this match, was it?
No, you know what? I started like a house on fire. You know, I should have been 5-0 up at the break. And I'm
definitely.
And I'm 3-2. I'm thinking, what's going on here? You know, I'm missing double. Double 10 just ruined me. And then, yeah, I think... I don't know what to think now, but I think the best player won, to be fair.
Yeah, I agree. But I also think that it must have been nerve-wracking missing so many doubles.
It was. You know, I went up there and I practiced after and I was hitting double 10, like, just shut my eyes. And then, yeah, I finally got a couple back. You know, he missed quite a few doubles as well. So, but I still think the best player won.
At the end, you're in the quarterfinals.
Exactly. You know what? I take a lot of positives. I felt really good up there, to be fair. I just missed a few doubles. Very hot up there. I'm a bit hot now, but yeah, I'm happy with that in few respects, you know.